This area are commonly called.
Checked out one of the hippo that we'd seen the previous day, but they were in deep water already, so we went back to near the boundary and we saw the hippo. They were lying about 70 meters or so offshore, so we did a stalk on them. They let us get fairly close.
Besides being very aware and spooky on the shoreline, you have a target about the size of a baseball.